Behind the net, he goes down, but he takes down one of the Canadians with him, Markov, and it's flipped ahead and goes all the way to center ice. Regier, ooh, he got it over to Myers. Myers lost it, kept in by Montreal. Plekanec trying to cut in, and Miller slapped him away from him.